Cruz on Achari. Bortuzzo with a couple of cross checks and then a left right to the head of Achari.
Sent him off immediately. 17 seconds to go. He couldn't serve a penalty entirely anyway.
There's one. There's two. And then right there. We're going on in the regular season. The Bruins, I should say the Bruins. I would put my number one power play unit and try to run up the score here, Doc, when you got guys taking liberties on guys like that.
Yeah. You make a good point, too.
That Bruce Cassidy. Calm down the clock and how about the job to put Coleman in there and adding that energy to that Krejci line that we just talked about. That huge goal, the third goal of the game. And resilient themselves, Doc, here in Game 6.
And when it was a game, Tuukka Rask was enormous. Clifton with one last shot, snagged by Binnington. And the Bruins are forced to Game 7 by a score of 5-1. What a celebration they have on a night that it celebration for the Boston Bruins. They are the ones who get the last one to lead to a Game 7 that will be coming up on Wednesday night in Boston.